Yeah. Feeling it now. Finally. Shit, I got her number on speed dial, so I figured I should call her for a while. Now that the clouds covering the sun, cause it looks like rain and the eyes do the same. Seem like we never go out where her eyes are droughts. We never conversate, she shouts. Wipe away the tears from her blouse. Flowers don't even bring smiles. I get more smiles from McDonald's. She wanna know why I only date models and why I drink straight from the bottle. Her mind's boggled. I tell her, open any door in my life, you will see a diva. And drinks by the liter like a vegetarian cooking lunch for a meat eater. It don't make sense to me either. Nah, neither of us got fevers, but the space between us is rich. Fucking all the greases and nephews and nieces get pieces of the pie. So who is I to say that I need you in my life when I don't give a fuck about a wife situation? Kicking up in just a cup up on the side, and I don't drink wine. I need stronger for my mind. Plus, yeah, I know that a full glass of cognac would give a weak man a strong vet. She says she want that, she wanna own that, and then I keep it on the pillows. Explain very soon she'll be a widow. Better close the window, the breeze might put me at ease. You know.